Do you struggle with your times tables? Well, get ready because you're about to smash that problem for good with something completely new that you've never seen before. You won't find anything like this anywhere else. Hello, internet friends. I'm Lee Cook, the guy they call the Number Ninja. If you're new to this channel, thank you so much for popping by. It's all about helping you get really good at math using my unique Number Ninja system. If you love learning through simple pictures and stories rather than memorizing things like multiplication tables, then this is perfect for you. So if you're interested in that, you might want to hit the subscribe button now and the notification bell to make sure you don't miss out on any of this good stuff. So this video is in response to a question from Jasmine251, who asked, "My son gets so upset with times tables and it's really holding him back. I hated these when I was at school, but it's even worse watching him suffer like this. When he goes to bed in tears, I end up crying too because I really feel his pain. I've seen some of your videos and your approach looks like it could really work for him, but I don't know where to get started. Please, can you help?" Thanks, Jasmine. I know that pain, and this video is going to really help you. Try watching this video with your son. In fact, this goes for anyone else out there too. So if you're a parent with a child going through this, then try watching this together. Hey, even if you left school years ago, but you're still embarrassed about this stuff and are fed up with how it's holding you back, then it's not too late. This is also for you. So let me know your story and how this helps you. Or maybe you're a teacher and one of your kids has told you about this and you're here to check it out for yourself to see how you could use my system to get your whole class flying through their times tables and more in 1 week instead of the 3 to 4 years it normally takes to memorize those answers up to 12 times 12 the traditional way. And for getting your question featured today, you've got a free copy of my Number Ninja game and the full video course coming your way. So keep those questions coming, guys, if you'd like one of those too. Now, the reason why most people struggle with times tables is because they try to memorize all the answers. But you don't need to do that with my system, as I'm going to show you right now. So what's coming up? I'm going to be showing you how to crush any multiplication up to 12 times 12 without memorizing any of those terrible tables of answers, so you can kick that problem right out of the park for good. I'm going to show you how to multiply way beyond 12 times 12 in your head using the exact same system. I'm going to be walking you right through my simple three-step process and each of my picture stories to show you exactly how every one of them works. I'll be telling you how you can learn my whole Number Ninja system at your own pace and practice it and test yourself and get certified as a black belt Number Ninja with my video course, Master Mental Multiplication Without Memorizing Tables, that comes with a digital copy of my Number Ninja game. And I'll be telling you how you can grab one of those video courses and games for yourself for free, as I've set aside a huge stack of these as a mass giveaway for viewers of this video. And I'll be telling you how you can get to play my Number Ninja game with me right here on YouTube for free during some live stream coaching sessions. So if you hate memorizing tables, be sure to stay tuned and listen up, as there's tons of stuff you don't want to miss out on. This is really going to help you. I'm going to be giving you so much valuable content today, you might want to take some notes and save this video to your watch later list so you can come back and go through it again when you've got less distractions around you. I'm going to take you right through my whole system from start to finish. Now, that's quite a lot of ground to cover in one go, and I know some of you prefer shorter videos so you don't get too overloaded. So I'm breaking this recording into a series for you, and this is the first video in that series, so this is the right place to start. That way you can watch as much as you like today and then make a note of where you're at to pick up from next time you tune in. And in case you like your videos really short, I've even broken this first video into a mini series of highlights for you, so you can cover this content in just a few minutes at a time. If you'd prefer the longer format, then click on that card in the corner right up there now to view the full recording instead. I'm trying this format out for this recording to give you a choice about how much to take in one go, and I'd love to know if it works well for you, or if you'd prefer me just to go back to the full-length videos. So let me know in the comments below. If you prefer the 5-minute highlight videos, just write short in the comments. And if you prefer everything in one long full video, even if that runs to 90 minutes or more, just type long in the comments. And if you prefer something in between with that content broken into a series of, say, 25-minute videos, then type medium. If you really don't mind whatever length they are, you can type any. That'll help me get this right for you in future. So here we go. This is how it works. It's a simple three-step process.
Before you move on to the next part of this mini-series, then please let me know if you enjoyed it by hitting the like button below. And if you have any comments, please feel free to add those too.